Jack can do. This is the story telling contest 2020.
Today
I'm gonna take my favorite superhero. First, Aquaman. He is big in the water and saves people in the water. And he has it on his body. And let's start with Aquaman. Then now Captain America. Captain America has a shield and has a star on his shield and also a star on his body. And also got the egg on his mask. That stands for Captain America. Then, now Spider-Man. Spider-Man has some webs. When you do like this, the webs will come out. And he's got a spider web. And got the spider on his body. And now Thor. Thor has a hammer, and when you do like this, the hammer will come to him. Then he's strong. That means that his hand is strong. Now Hulk is strong and green and can take everything. Now Batman has a bat on his body and he must his bat, and Batman will save them on night and save people in night, dark night. My favorite superhero is Superman. Superman can fly so fast that come down on the building, and he has an S on his body. Thank you. Bye-bye.